We're exploring some abandoned mines.
It gets real crazy up here because this leads us to a part that's actually still active. So it gets really dark in this tunnel, and then at the end of it there's a locked gate, and you can actually see through the gate, and they have the power on back there, the lights are on, and you can even hear some kind of machine running.